Also a fire in Whitewater Township overnight. It started at a home off Harrison Road, a little east of Harrison, about 11:30 last night. The fire appeared to be mostly in a garage attached to the house. It is not clear yet if the fire spread into the home.